The interface of SigmaPlot NG, where NG stands for New Generation, is user-friendly, fast, and attractive. The interface is like the regular Excel or any Microsoft Office tool or any standard easy-to-use software, where you have a clear and concise interface. First, here is the work area or worksheet of your interface. You have them in cells, and you have A1, B1, B2, like you have in Excel. Then you can also put in your function over here. And then, if you come to the menu bar, there is the File button. When you click on File, you can open things like New, New Documents, Open, File Import, File Export. You have Page Setup, and you have all these options in here to choose from. You can also come to Options, and you have some options to set up your page, your worksheets, and your graph area. Then you come to your Home button. Under Home, there are also quick tools that you can explore under Export. You can quickly export a notebook, you can export a graph all in this area. Then you can also choose Navigate. You can navigate to your notebook manager area, you can navigate to your page or data and report very easily and quickly from this point. And then, you also have your Windows section and can always make any changes to this as well. There is also the Worksheet tab, and on the worksheet, this is what controls the worksheet. You can import a file or a database into this worksheet area. You can also edit easily. You have your usual copy or paste, you can find, you can sort, you can change the column titles easily from this point. The regular keyboard shortcuts are usable in this software. So for instance, you can use Ctrl plus C if to copy something, and then you can use Ctrl plus X and all other shortcuts as usual. Then you also have the choice to edit your text using this in your worksheet area. You can align, you can format, you can change the cell graphics and many more, and then you can come to Creates Graph. Under Creates Graph, you can start with your graph wizard, where it sets you on the right path to visualizing your data and also helps you to see what you can do with your data. SigmaPlot NG already has templates for graphs, which is super helpful. For simple scatter, if you have multiple X and Ys, if you have multiple with error data, among others, you can do that here. You can also come to your line. You have line and scatter, you have bar, you have area, polar. All these are for 2D graphs where you have all of these graphs already inbuilt. Varied templates are provided to you. And then you can also come to your 3D plot area and choose 3D graphs, 3D scatter, contour line, mesh plot, and then once you plot, a graph page opens. You can also use this tab to help edit the graph page. You have the regular copy and paste. You can copy something and paste it there. You can format it, align, arrange, group certain structures together, and move them around. Tools can be chosen from this part, and under Tools, you can go to Graph Properties and adjust plotted graph. Then there is Font, where you can change or edit all text within your graph. You can also manage your plot from here. You can add another graph, you can modify your plot, you can plot labels, you can add another axis to that as well. Every tool you will need is here, and you have to use that to your advantage. And then also SigmaPlot NG does not just include data visualization, visualizing your data in plots, but you can also perform statistical analysis and other forms of analysis. So under that, you can come in here and select descriptive statistics. But then, there are other forms of statistics like regression, ANOVA correlations, normality survival test, and among others. There are numerous tests that you can also undertake here using SigmaPlot NG. And then there is the Stat Advisor, that can help you even determine what you are doing and how to analyze your data. Then you can also transform your data. You have more tools under statistical graphical analysis like histogram and normalized ternary data. Then you also have the report page. So on the report page, what you can do is, once you have a report, typically from your statistical data, you can just come in and customize it as well. You can copy, you can use it, and then you can also change the view accordingly. And then finally, you have the Help tab. So with the Help you have your user guide. There is also another guide for statistics. You can also search for something, and it will take you to the SigmaPlot Help website, and with a click, the page is launched. You can also click the content to take it to the website. Finally, there is also the support section, and then your license information.